I wanna give a round of applause. I like the way you wanna rule like a king. She bought a dumb bar. Shining Stars Radio has teamed up with OMG Live to bring you the biggest and the best competition yet. We are giving away two tickets to the UK's only under 18s indoor music festival, the OMG Live, at the LG Arena in Birmingham on Thursday the 24th of April. Appearing will be stars like Fuse, ODG, The Box Sets, The Parades, Neon Jungle.
Late night coming, get. I'm on it, ripped jean cigarette.
Also appearing, Gracious K, Chrome 3, Ollie Marland, Elia Fox.
I'd like to lose their minds. They hit the wine, and then they lose their minds.
Along with Vanquish, Mad, Electric Swing Circus, Antics, plus many, many more, including headliners such as Lawson and Union J. OMG Live is a groundbreaking prospect that brings the festival atmosphere indoors for a younger audience. Strictly restricted to the secondary school and sixth form age group, it offers a safe alcohol and smoke-free environment where like-minded live music lovers can party with unbridled freedom. The fun starts at 1 p.m. and rampages right through till 10, with the coolest DJs from a selection of the Midlands' top clubs, the brightest and newest talent from schools and colleges across the region, and the best live entertainers on offer. With over 30 acts performing across a 9-hour show in the LG Arena and Forum Live, OMG Live is set to be the most talked about event of the year. To be in with a chance to grab those tickets worth nearly £70, all you have to do is to answer a simple question, which is broadcast throughout the day on Shining Stars Radio, and send that in an email to studio@shiningstarsradio.com. That's studio@shiningstarsradio.com, along with your name, age, address, and phone number. The draw will take place on my show on the 11th of April. All you have to do is to answer this simple question. In tech speak, what does OMG stand for? In tech speak, what does OMG stand for? Get your email in quickly and good luck. I think we're changing just because.